Go for it.
Go for it, guys. Let's get them done.
Oh, thank you.
Pull those out and just set them behind the colony. So yeah, Chuck, I think I'd go one more.
Okay, let's find us a queen.
So after you shake for a minute, they have to settle for a minute.
All right.
Okay, so just let them hang out for a minute.
Well, Don's doing it just fine without any gloves at all.
He's a bee whisperer,
apparently.
I don't see any drones, and I sure don't see a queen here.
So do each of these individual, like, colonies have a queen? Or?
Yep, there's one queen per colony, and they are all very loyal to her. Very loyal.
Can you point to where it's happening?
See, it's got a little wax. It's chewed through that wax cap.
Right here? That guy right here.
And it's just emerging.
What do you need help with? Wow.
Hello, welcome to the world.
Oh,
okay. Here are a normal worker bee, and they just put a cap over that so that it can develop as a pupa.
Mm-hmm.
And then these longer ones are queen cells, and they have probably lost their queen, and they're freaking out, so they're trying to make a queen. It'll take 16 days for these queens to come out. Just the sheer number of them tells me they lost their queen and they're desperate for making it work. But they're still pretty content.